Hi guys, this is Yad Singh bringing you another unboxing video where I will be unboxing Strontium SD card or micro SD card with OTG card reader or SD card adapter. I am going to do unboxing, speed test, tell you which memory card you should buy and do an in-depth review as quickly as possible. So make sure you stick till the end, and if you do, I have a bonus for you. So let's begin. The best thing is that the OTG card reader or the SD card reader can act as a thumb or a pen drive for your laptop while acting as an OTG adapter for your cell phone, so you can transfer the files the way you like. Let's open the package. The product seems to be have pack tight to avoid any kind of damage. It says 16 GB Strontium memory card, and it is packed nicely to avoid any kind of damage. And as you can see, the memory card itself, it says UHS-1, which translates to Ultra High Speed 1, which should give you 10 megabytes or 80 megabits. But I'm going to put this to test, and hey, if you don't know what UHS is, don't worry, I'm going to explain this to you. Talking about the price is $12.50 for 16 GB, $14.99 for 32 GB, and $23.99 for 64 GB, and $44.99 for 128 with OTG adapter. The price for Indian consumer is $650 for 16, $1325 for 32, $1809 for 64, and about $4000 for 128 with OTG adapter. And if you want the OTG adapter, or if you only want the SD card reader, check the link in the description. The manufacturer guarantees speed up to 70 megabytes per second as per Amazon, but the package mentions up to 65. But these speeds are crazy, and they claim to be recording video of 1080p with 3D videos. I bought this for my 3D camera, which is in the background. The manufacturer claims the product to be water, temperature, and magnet proof. It is X-ray proof as well. So let's quickly unpack it and put this to a test in 3, 2, 1. So guys, we'll begin with the speed test, and we'll choose USB. By the way, this tool is called USB Benchmark Flash, and I will put the link in the description. And it works like transferring a 100 MB file and see what is the average speed. So I am going to fast forward it. So guys, here are the results. The average, as you can see, average read speed is 18.31 megabytes with the big B, which is very good. And I think that is close to 140 and 145. I'm giving an approximation. And I think it is very good because 145 of read speed is very good speed, which can be expected from a class 10 card reader. And the speed test is still going on for write speed. So I'll again fast forward it. Excuse me. So guys, I have fast forwarded the video, and the average write speed comes around 10 megabytes per second, something like that. And it is close to 75 plus, which is pretty good. Coming to who should buy this or what SD card is best for you, there are a few things to consider. First thing is, every SD card has something mentioned on it, which is SD, SDHC, and SDXC. The HC means high capacity. NXT means extended capacity. If an SD card says SD, that means it can support up to 4 GB. HC or high capacity can go all the way up to 64 GB, and XC can go up to 2 TB. There is no SD card which is 1 TB or 2 TB till now. So the thing is, you can pretty much ignore this because this does not define the speed of your SD card. So a 4 GB card is never more fast than a 64 GB, and it's a myth. What you need to consider before buying an SD card is the class. My old SD card belongs to class 4, and it can support speed up to 40 megabits, that is a read speed. The Strontium Nitro is a class 10 and UHS-1, which should give you 10 megabytes per second. The only difference between class 10 and UHS-1 is the bus type. Otherwise, they do offer the similar speed. In the table, we can see class 10 and UHS-1 is more than capable of recording 1080p, but I would recommend a UHS 2 or UHS 3 in case you want to go for 4K 60fps. UHS can record 4K, but it can be jerky at the moment. For more info, you can refer the wiki article in the description. Now, thank you for staying till the end. As per my bonus, there is a giveaway contest. You can win 16GB Strontium Nitro card with OTG. All you need to do is share the video, and once it reaches 10,000 likes, a lucky winner will get Strontium Nitro card with OTG. So do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. You can be the lucky winner. Thank you so much, guys. This is Yad Singh signing off.